Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to activate the parental controls in YouTube. So there are some options and few methods I'm going to show you so you can control your YouTube feature and YouTube videos to what your kids gonna watch for safe and which is safe for your kids. So first of all, I'm going to show you a different app which is called YouTube Kids. So if you want your kids to watch YouTube, so you can use this YouTube Kids app, which is only suitable for your kids. There are no mature videos in this YouTube Kids application. You can find this YouTube Kids apps in Google Play Store or iPhone App Store. So you can just install it and your children can watch YouTube Kids in your mobile. So now I'm going to show you how to active safe mode for your children to use YouTube in YouTube application. So when you're in your YouTube application, you need to log in with your account here, and if your kids gonna use your account, you need to go to your account here in the right corner. As you can see, tap on your profile here, then you need to go to your settings here, tap on settings, then you need to tap on general settings here. Then you have to go down and you will see an option called restricted mode here. So this helps hide potentially mature videos. So this will hide the mature videos from YouTube and also hide all the comments from YouTube. So your kids can use your YouTube application with YouTube app. So you have to turn this restricted mode on here. So this is now on safe mode in your YouTube application. So this is on the YouTube app in your mobile here. So how to turn on the restricted mode in your computer here. So let's jump into the PC here. So when you're on your computer here, you have to log in your account here, tap on your profile, and then you have to go down and you'll see option called restricted mode here, which is off here. So you need to turn this on. So just tap on it. And here you will see a option called activate restricted mode here. So just turn on the activate restricted mode. Then it will refresh your YouTube here. And the restricted mode is turned on now. So if you want this to turn on and your kids cannot turn it off again, you need to go down and tap on restricted mode again. And here you will see option called lock restricted mode on this browser. So you have to tap here again, and this will lock your restricted mode option in your YouTube here. So if your kids try to turn off the restricted mode here, they will have to enter your email password here. So that password is only you know here. So you just have to enter your password here and log in again. Now your YouTube account in your PC is on restricted mode here, which is turned on here as you can see, and this is now safe for your use to. Now this is now on safe mode here. So you can do this to all browser here in your laptop or computer here. So that's it guys, this is how you active or turn on or set up the parental controls on your YouTube here. So if you found this video helpful, please subscribe to this channel and thank you for watching.